Hey, my loves. Hey, y'all. Hey. So I just came with a really quick thought, right? I was thinking, y'all know I like to bust through facades and cliches, right? So you know that I understood the assignment. It's going crazy right now, like crazy, crazy. I think I did a short on it. I think that joint is at like, I don't know, like 1,000 and something, right? So I just wanted to pose the question, like, what if you really, really, really did know the assignment? Like, what if you really did know the assignment and completed that joint? Like, bust that shit right out, right? And the reason why I ask that is because I want to challenge you to allow every misfortune, every obstacle in your life to show you who it is that you are, right? Let every attempt that was meant to defeat you, yet and still make you better. You know what I'm saying? So when you say you understood the assignment, did you understand that no matter what it is that you went through, that you were going to be victorious? Did you really understand that no matter how many people wished ill on you, no matter how many people wished your death, no matter how many people wished your downfall, that you understood the assignment? Therefore, you continue to press forward. You continue to grind on. You continue to ask the Father, like, so what do you have for me to do? Like, what am I supposed to do next, right? What if you really did understand the assignment, you know? So I just want to encourage you guys today to not allow anything to get in your way. Not allow anything to be an obstacle that will hold you back, right? Allow every stumbling block to yet and still be a stepping stone for your greatness, right? What if everything you went through just continued to make you better, just continued to make you stronger? What if every time they tried to kill you, it just like turned you into like Kill Bill, right? Like, what if you really knew and understood that there's nothing and no one that can come against you or your assignment? Like, what if? Just what if, right? So I want to encourage you guys to really understand your assignment. Understand that everything happened for a reason, right? Everything built on something else, and then that built on something else, and then that built on something else. And it just took you all the way to the top, okay? So I just want to remind you guys and encourage you guys to really know the assignment. Know that God allowed you to find out what it is that you were supposed to find out in time, right? If you didn't know at that time, you weren't meant to know at that time, but you know now, right? So I want you to take all of those things, right? Never, ever, ever put yourself down because you feel like, oh my God, I didn't know. Oh my God, I was so stupid. Oh my God, like, why did I trust this person? No, I want you to understand that your life is so divinely led, and you are so divinely tapped in. That no matter what it is that the enemy threw your way, that the weapon was formed, but guess what? It did not prosper. And let me say that again. The weapon was formed, but guess what? It didn't prosper, right? So you knew what you knew when you were supposed to know it. You did what you did when you were supposed to do it, right? And with all of those things that come together to form the conglomerate called your life, right? Everything that you did, you were supposed to do. Everything that you knew, didn't know, everyone that you met, you were supposed to meet them, because God has things orchestrated for you within His perfect timing. So I just wanted to remind you guys to be encouraged and to really know the assignment. Don't just say you know it, but really know the assignment that you have on your life. Really know how important you are, how wonderful you are, how magnificent you are, how chosen you are, right? And that's all I got for y'all. I want y'all to have a beautiful, wonderful, prosperous day. And remember, I love you.